everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a BT Sport account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To create a BT Sport account, first open up a web browser, go to the URL box at the top and type in www.bt.com/sport. and press enter on your keyboard. From the main homepage of BT Sport, go to the top right and mouse over to My BT. Click on the sign up link and choose whether you'd like to be an account holder or an account manager by selecting one of the options. I'm going to choose this first option. Soon after you do that, you'll need to fill in some of your details. Type in your BT account number that has been sent to you on your bill and make sure the detail matches the ones that you used while placing your order. If you don't have an account number yet, click on Don't have a BT account number link at the bottom. Now, once you are done typing it in, if you don't have a BT account number, click on this link that says Don't have a BT account number. Select your title from the drop down and type in your first name. Enter your last name on the next field and select your date of birth from the drop down. Once you do that, click on the next button and follow the on-screen prompts till the end. You'll need to validate your account, choose your BT ID on the next page, and enter your security details. Once you follow the on-screen prompts till the end, you'll be able to create a new account for BT Sports. That's how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.